Let's get started. This is DI Mike Riley, commencing interview with Jake Carter at 10:35 p.m. recording. Right. Red Light District. Two nights ago. Midnight.
I ain't been there.
You were there. We have you on camera. You were near the area at the time in question. You struck out with Sally Adams. Prettiest girl on the block. Everyone liked her. Jet time for everyone. Didn't have much use for you though, did she, Jake? She turned you down on that corner. Must have looked pretty stupid. A beautiful girl like that, eh? And you? Leaking booze and drugs? I'm surprised you had the savvy to approach her, high as a kite. But she spurned you, and that's what set you off. And you just didn't kill her. You had your own little sideshow. You're going down for life, Jake.
If he's responsible for his actions, Mike, his blood test will need to prove that.
Oh, is that right, John?
This tragic death occurred while he was in a grip, a narcotic episode. If you take this to jury trial, I'll hang you out to dry. The lad was temporarily insane. Will that be all?
No, there is one other thing.
See you in court.